In this video, we will be discussing the generator, and the generator is the tool that we use for generating trading strategies. Now, the generator is an exclusive feature in Expert Advisor Studio because it helps you create expert advisors automatically. It performs a backtest on historical data set by your choice. It provides excellent statistics and charts for the expert advisor's performance. It stores the best expert advisors in the collection section, and it provides you with the most profitable expert advisors. You can leave the Forex generator working in a separate tab, and in the meantime, you can carry on doing whatever else you want to do on your computer. Now, to start using the generator quite quickly, all you need to do is select your data source, your symbol, and your time period. And then you simply click on start, and what you'll see is that very quickly it starts to calculate strategies, and as it finds strategies, it will put them into your collection. The user interface for the generator is a toolbar at the top, and on the toolbar we have our start and stop button. This will be to start and stop the generator. We have the progress, that is the progress of the generator, how far it is into generating your strategies based on the parameters that you have set. It will show you the number of strategies that have been calculated as they get calculated. And once a strategy has been selected, it will assign it a unique ID. Next to that, we have the reset button. Now, if we click on the reset button, our progress goes to zero. Our calculated goes to zero. You'll see we don't have an ID. However, the strategies that the generator has collected remain in the collection. Next to the reset button, you will see the edit button. Now, the edit button can be used whenever we select a strategy. So, for example, we have a strategy on the screen now. If I click on edit, it will take me to the editor, coming back to the generator. On the left, you'll see we have the historical data. Now, this is where you would select your data source. You can either use data that you have imported yourself or data that is available within Expert Advisor Studio. Below that, we have symbol, and this is where you would select the currencies or the asset that you want to create strategies on, and below that, the time period. Below the historical data, we have strategy properties, and this is where you would set your entry lots, the type of stop loss, so you can set it to do not use, always use, or may use. Now, if you set it to do not use, it will not put in a stop loss into the strategies. If you set it to may use, it will decide whether or not it needs a stop loss, and always use, it will always put in a stop loss. Then you can do the same with your take profit. Below the strategy properties, we have our generator settings. Here we would select the working minutes that we want the generator to run for, and the longer it runs, the more strategies it will generate. Search best, this is where you can select the order in which it will put your strategies into your collection once it has generated them. Net balance being the strategies with the highest net balance. Then we have out of sample. You can select in sample, or you can select variations of the out of sample. Essentially, what this does is within sample, it will calculate strategies on the entire historical data. However, if we select, for example, 20% out of sample, what it will do is it will generate strategies on the first 80% of the historical data, and then it will apply and test the strategies on the remaining 20% to see how they would have performed over that time period. Then we have max entry indicators and max exit indicators. This is where you would select the quantity of indicators for your strategies, your entry and your exit indicators. Below that, you can select whether or not you want to use preset indicators, and below that, whether or not you want to use the acceptance criteria. Now, if you click on the acceptance criteria, it will take you to the common acceptance criteria, and here you can select your acceptance criteria for the complete backtest. And you have a number of options here that you can add, remove, or edit. And below that, you have your in sample and your out of sample acceptance criteria. Coming back to the generator, On the right, you will see you have your backtest output metrics. This is on the strategy that it has identified here. And you can see below that the balance chart. This is the equity line over the entire period of the historical data. And the section that is in green is the out of sample. If you look at the balance chart and you look at the equity line, the blue portion is the result of the closed positions, and the orange line represents the effect of the floating profit and loss.